next song is a little bit different. It's from a show called Into the Woods, which was basically a fairy tale setting about a quest. Anyway, this is one of the characters who is a baker's wife. She's a very ordinary person. And she goes into the woods with the rest of the community to look for the giant who's been doing a lot of damage in the village. And because it's the woods, what does she come across but a prince? And the prince gets off his horse and he says, "May I kiss you?" And she's surprised, and then he does. And then they have a moment. And then the prince gets back on his horse and says, "I'm off to slay the dragon. Farewell. We have had a lovely moment." This is called Moments in the Wood. What was that? Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me? And kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Does he miss me? Is he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up! Stop dreaming, stop prancing about the woods. It's not beseeming, what is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband, no one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's a ticket if you're clever. Have a child for warmth and a husband for bread and a prince for whatever. Never! It's these woods. Face the fact, find the boy, talk the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was that me? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment. One peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or? Is it never? That's what woods are for those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you'd never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment. Who can live in these woods? To get what you wished, young, just for a moment, these are dangerous woods. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remembering you've had an and when you're back to or makes the or mean more than it did before. Now I understand.